Now I'm gonna take my stick blender. I'm gonna put it into the bottom. I'm gonna hold this on the bottom until I start seeing the mayonnaise billowing out from underneath. And as it thickens up, I'll move the blender up and down to make sure it's all incorporated. This goes really fast.